This edition of the Random Hawlight salutes a quarterback who had quite a rushing performance this past weekend. No, it's not Justin Fields, but rather the signal caller for Prairie Ridge High School in Crystal Lake. That's Tyler Vasey, who had himself quite a contest in the Wolves' 6A quarterfinal game against Harlem High School in McChesney Park. The signal caller rushed for 481 yards and counted eight touchdowns in a 69-28 win over the Huskies. Both of those are Class 6A playoff records. These totals add to Vasey's 3,609 rushing yards on the season, which is an IHSA single-season record. Incredibly, this production comes after the quarterback dealt with two serious injuries the last 2 years.
My sophomore year, I dealt with a collarbone injury. I dove for a football and I ended up breaking my collarbone. And then my junior year, right before a week before the first game started, I broke my elbow and I needed surgery on it. But it wasn't like a terrible surgery. It was just kind of getting that bone back in place, and it hasn't really affected me at all. But that I was out for like 6 weeks, and then I ended up coming back that junior season and ended up finishing the season. Yes, like you said, I was a little nervous for the start of the year about my injury. I did not want to get injured again. I'm like, this is it. Like, I'm done getting injured. Like, I don't want to get injured anymore. I'm really happy about my achievement, but also I have to thank my peers, my offensive line, my running backs, my coaches. They do so much for me, and it's not really just an individual achievement. That's not kind of the way I look at it. It's kind of like they're also helping me. So I like to see it as more of a team achievement than just an individual one. And I do love to thank them and mention them a lot, because I mean, I could not do it by myself.
Vasey and Prairie Ridge take on St. Ignatius in their 6A semifinal at home this Saturday in Crystal Lake, with a chance to advance to the state championship game on the line. For the Random Hawlight, I'm Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.